year as she hits one, finishing straight. The unlimited 20 was sloppy over there. Her 3,000 metre steeplechase. Strong finish as well.
So what's that time?
By Anna Cannon of the ACT. To the Victorians, battling it out for the bronze medal at this stage. Hanson, Libby Hanson of Western Australia, comes through as well with two laps still to go. And a Cannon of the ACT leads through Caitlin Slibberman of South Australia. Coming through now, second last time, over the water, just going through a little bit of traffic, but we've got clear space fortunately here on this water jump. Tacks nicely once again, let's get behind the killer. Ryan not dropping.